I sat on my bed. I wasn't feeling too well at all. The Lord spoke to me and said, if you go to bed tonight, you're not going to get back up. I drove myself to the hospital. The doctor said, either you're going to get kidney transplant or dialysis for the rest of your life.
What was the problem?
Total body failure.
Now, when you need healing yourself, and yet you start praying for others, how did that work?